Hey! Atri! Thanks for coming, but we're just about to go and roast the main bad guy. So there's not much time to talk.
That's fine. We're planning on doing the same thing, you know?
What do you mean? Okay, so the enemy of your world is trying to start up a ritual too.
Uh-huh. They're saying that if they can take in the 12th world, they can go to the One King's world. And just like you, we're planning to break into the enemy's stronghold to put a stop to it. But I wanted to see you before we carry that out. Thanks. Well, I best be getting back. We've both got a lot of work ahead. Oh, and that method to beat the One King I told you about? I decided not to think about it. Just like you said, we've got to focus on preventing the One King's descent before anything else.
Yep, and that's what I'm gonna do. Come again if you win. I'm sure we'll have a lot to talk about.
Right. I look forward to it. Hey, do you remember who I was searching for when we first met?
Yeah, someone from the world of the Chronicle of the Shining Legacy, right?
I heard he was married and had a kid.
Yeah, that's really something.
But a gateway accident or something caused that kid to warp to another world while he was still a baby.
What? Well, did they ever find it?
No, they said well over 10 years have passed since that day and still no luck.
That's awful.
They said if the kid was still alive, he would be about the same age as me. That's why that person treated me like a child of their own.
Hmm. What's wrong?
No, it's nothing. See you around.
Atri.
Yeah?
Take care.
I will. Later.
Thank you. At last the time has come. With the appearance of the 12th world, the ritual shall be complete. World of the One King, a gate to the final kingdom will now be opened. Almighty One King, I present thee, my righteous master, with the true chronicle. Guide us all to absolute unity, one world, one future.
Yeah?
Good morning!
Hey.
Today might be the last day I ever come into this room to get you. Aren't you going back to the village once this is all over?
I haven't even thought about it yet.
Why not?
Well, I won't know what's gonna happen until it's all over.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, everyone's waiting at the Grand Hall.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Thank you. that who I think it is?
Windbag?
What's up with him?
He's always like this.
No, he seems extra weird today. Would you look at that? He doesn't even recognize us.
Weird.
One world. One future.
What? The windbag!
Valfred probably planted the mark of the Rarahanga Chronicle within him.
You mean that book that got all twisted?
Yeah, he must have done it especially to stop us from getting in.
That twisted old kook. He said he wants to take as many people as he can to the One King's world. But his followers are disposable. Could this guy stoop any lower?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Valfred.
Welcome. You're a lot earlier than I expected. Apparently, it was more than just a fleeting claim in the heat of the moment when you vowed to stop us.
You got that right.
I admire your strong will and determination to press on to the end. Yet that trait is what makes you insist on meddling in the future of others who don't want your help.
You're the one meddling with the future. We don't want any part of your pre-planned phony utopia. If that's what you want, go there by yourself. We'll leave everyone else out of it.
I'm afraid you and I will never reach a compromise on this issue. But I already knew that, ever since we met in the 11th world. I don't really want to do this, but I'll resist you to buy some time.
Time? You mean until the 12th world comes?
Not a chance! You're going down, old man! Right now!
How can this be? I should have never underestimated a star bearer.
Is this it? The 11th Chronicle? Valfred, what have you done with the True Chronicle?
Oh, that's right. He didn't use the True Chronicle this time.
And why do you think that is?
What are you up to, old man?
It pains me to tell you this, but I've already won.
What?
What's going on?
That light!
This can't be happening!
Is it the 12th world?
Time's up. The ritual is now complete. At last, the time has come to welcome the One King with open arms.
Is that the True Chronicle?
Welcome, O Mighty One King. Please accept this world to be yours. One world, one future.
So, that's the One King.
Nothing's working, no matter what we throw at it.
No! Is that what we came this far for? To end up helpless?
We gotta get out of here. We can't win like this.
Shut up! We gotta try! We'll never know unless we try.
The Chronicle of the Shining Legacy!
Prepare to die!
We'll be right back.
It's still no good! We're right back where we started!
But he's actually reacting this time! How come it's not enough? Why? Why won't this work? What the?
The True Chronicle, it's...